I've never studied all the time. I mean, even 1 week before boards, I was playing basketball and going down for like 3 hours a day at least. Throughout the 2-3 years, I've never stopped doing stuff I liked. It was always, studying is one of my passions, but I also have others and I always pursue those simultaneously.